This is a Groeneveld Quick Tip video on the Twin, changing the filter and filling the pump. This is the Groeneveld Twin Dual Line Lubrication System. This system pumps Groeneveld Green Lube Heavy Duty Moly Grease and delivers precise amounts of grease to all grease points. Here are different ways to fill the pump and when and how to change the filter. Behind the filling coupler is the filter. Remove the fitting to replace the filter. The fitting is either going to be 1, the grease nipple, or if this has been changed, 2, the quick coupler fitting. Now take a 20 mm wrench to loosen off the jam nut. With the jam nut loose, you can unthread the filter. Inspect the old filter for signs of swelling or splitting along the seam. If there's any damage to the filter, go through the bleeding procedure to make sure there is no dirty grease in the pump. You're now set to install the new filter. Thread the new filter in by hand. Once snug and lined up, take the 20 mm wrench and lock down the jam nut. Now, with the filter in place, either install the grease nipple or the quick coupler back onto the pump. Groeneveld Quick Tip: change this filter once a year. It's a simple process and can protect the pump for a lifetime. Any dirt that enters the pump can do real damage to the pistons. Now that there's a clean new filter in the pump, go ahead and fill the pump. With the Twin, there are a few different ways to go about this. Groeneveld Lubrication Solutions, Inc. sells and provides a manual hand filler pump. This pump has a quick coupler that will connect directly onto the pump. First, you'll want to make sure the quick coupler is not dirty. Wipe this with a clean rag. Now, pump the handle, watching the green lube grease go into the pump. Continue this until the follower plate is 2 centimeters down from the lid of the pump. After the pump is filled, remove the coupler and attach the hose back onto the lid of the filler pump. This keeps the connectors clean and free from dirt and debris. Store the pail and pump in a clean and warm location until the next filling. Another common way to fill the pump is through the standard grease nipple. 1. Simply use the gun and filling hose, making sure that the connectors are clean. 2. Fill the pump up to 2 centimeters from the lid. 3. Once the pump is full, return the hose on the filling pump. 4. If you're using the pneumatic pump, make sure the filter is clean. Pneumatic filler pumps can easily reach 5,000 psi of pressure and can damage the filter if it's become plugged. Make sure you're using the correct grease. For the Twin, this will be Green Lube HD Moly EP2 grease, Green Lube HD Moly EP1 grease, Green Lube HD Moly EP0 grease. The Groeneveld Twin automatic greasing system will work with a variety of grades and types of grease. Twin will not work correctly with grease above a number 2 or a grease containing certain types of fillers like copper and graphite. The moly content of the grease needs to be at or under 5%. Take note of the freezing point of the Green Lube grease. Some grease will freeze at minus 20 Celsius or minus 4 Fahrenheit. If the machine is working in colder temperatures, you will require a heavy-duty grease made to handle this. Remember to always have the right grease for your automatic greasing system and keep this in a warm, clean location. This will help with the filling procedure. This concludes our Groeneveld Quick Tip video on the Twin, changing the filter and filling the pump.